She keeps them away, Shonda, in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cakes, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building, a remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy at any time.
Pottsboro High School. I'm Addison Shields.
And I'm Claire Tidwell.
Today is September 30th, 2021.
And this is your Cardinal Chronicle.
Cross Country will be running in the Pilot Point Invitational tomorrow, so good luck to them.
Go support our Lady Cardinals tomorrow at 4 o'clock versus Leonard at home. They will also be taking on Bells next Tuesday in the second round of district.
Tomorrow is homecoming. The football game will start at 7:30 and the King and Queen will be announced during halftime. So good luck to all our boys and all of our nominees.
The homecoming dance will be Saturday starting at 8 o'clock.
State Fair alert, if you are a member of FCCLA and have turned in your permission slip and a canned good, then we are going to the State Fair next Wednesday.
Attention all juniors, all classroom honor forms will be due today during both lunches.
All robotics members, please meet this afternoon in Mr. B's room after school till 5:30.
Are you clumsy? Do you break everything? Well, then you need laptop insurance. Today is the last day to purchase for $20, so run to the office ASAP or look at the link in the description.
Your very own Cardinal Pride Band will be competing in a contest this Saturday, so good luck to them.
The Bass Fishing Team will also be competing this Saturday on Lake Texoma.
Everyone, go vote for Teacher of the Month. This teacher should show all the 7 habits. Use this QR code for voting.
And that's all we have for this week, folks.
And we'll see you next Thursday.
Hey, everybody. I'm Jay Matherly. This is Mr. Murphy, and welcome to Hot Seat.
We have Da Bomb Evolution.
Oh, this is it.
We're already on Da Bomb. We are officially for real, folks.
Mm. Oh, this is the one. I know this. Most people know this. You're a big baseball fan.
Oh, yeah.
And so what made you get into baseball?
My best memories from high school, honestly, are on a baseball field. Mm-hmm. Like, I'll never forget the first time I hit a home run. Honestly, trotting into home plate, I was jumping around, I was hooping and hollering. I tripped before I even got there. I was face planted in the dirt. Well, it was embarrassing. So the second time I hit a home run, I just slow walked it. I touched home plate, mm-hmm. I went back in.
Nice.
My best memory from baseball, though, is not the home runs. It was the team effort, because we weren't that good. But my senior year, we hosted a wooden bat tournament,
okay. And
we won.
Nice.
We won the whole thing out. It was awesome. We felt like champions. And then in district, I think we went like 1-12.
Well,
I don't care. We won.
That part was important.
Yep.
Okay. There we go. All right. So this is the bomb. Mm-hmm. This is the one I hear all about.
Mm-hmm. I just dove right into it.
I hope this one gets it immediately because I don't like it hitting late. Oh, it does.
It does.
I mean,
it's good though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
The flavor's delicious. This is awful.
Oh my God.
I shouldn't have inhaled.
Yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh my God. Oh, but I'm not touching the milk.
I haven't touched the milk yet either, but.
Oh, I might.
I'm breathing fire. My mouth is numb.
Oh my God. I was joking while I was talking about Yosemite Sam.
All right, we're going to get into some hotter sauces now with Scorpion Disco.
Oh, my God.
It's number 9. And there you are, fellas.
Uh-huh. Thanks, buddy.
Okay. Oh, I concede.
You concede?
I concede.
You're giving up? Oh, you drank the milk. I might have to.
Not if I didn't, I wouldn't be able to ask you the question.
I'm actually going
to
eat it while you ask a question now. So go ahead.
Oh my God, I'm shaking.
I know I'm shaking, but go.
So this year you started coaching tennis.
That was last year.
That was last year? Okay, I thought it was this year. Why? What was your... what was the deciding factor?
So tennis was the only other sport that I played in high school.
Okay.
And I was only allowed to play it my senior year. I really enjoyed it because tennis is one of those sports that you can actually play after high school. Like baseball, I haven't played baseball since my last day of high school. And I'm so sad for that, apparently, but...
Oh, my God.
Me too.
Tennis is just like golf. Tennis and golf are just a sport that you can play after you've graduated by yourself or just with a friend. God bless America.
Oh,
this is delicious.
No, God bless us.
This is so good, but man...
Oh...
Why? This is good. I have not touched milk yet. I want that.
Okay,
to
I know. Stop rubbing it in.
All right, gentlemen, for number 10. We have the Last Dab Apollo weighing in at 2 million Scoville units. And if you'd like a little dessert, we've broken you all a nice piece of the world's hottest chocolate bar that weighs in just about 4.5 times hotter than that at 9 million Scoville units. So, there you are, fellas.
Oh my God.
Okay, you have a question?
I sure do. Ask it. Give me a second.
Oh my gosh. So,
I'm gonna have to process.
So you are what a lot of people would call a big nerd.
That's a compliment.
So
I don't care. I'm touching the milk.
Yeah. So, what's your favorite Star Wars movie?
That's an easy question. Empire.
Nice. I like that one, too.
Yeah, Empire's the best. When did it last dab it?
Oh, right.
It sounds insane right now, but there's some extra.
Yeah.
There's your extra. You got more than I did.
Oh, my God. Why do you own these?
Because I wanted to try it. So is there another question, or is it just Star Wars character? Who's your favorite Star Wars character?
Well, my favorite character... Oh, my God!
There's a trash can right there. Yeah, I know. Buddy.
It was Darth Maul.
Yeah.
Because I thought he was so cool.
He got better in the Clone Wars, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah. Because he was so
cool. Oh, got my nose.
Oh, that's not good. Thought he was super cool in Phantom Menace. Are we eating the chocolate?
He's for each person on your plate.
Oh, my God, he just popped it. I guess I got two as well.
That was a mistake.
Human being.